The old man wakes in the morning. His clock is hanging round 7. And he stops his coffee from burning. And he picks up his reason for living. His saxophone has lost its tone. And though he's lost the gift he had for playing, nobody would ever dream of saying, oh, please, Mr. Sax, play us a song, the one you learned in 39 in Frisco. Please, Mr. Sax, let us come. Step inside your dream and let the kids go. Well, at 8 o'clock they come in to view him. His face lights up as in they clamor. And he tells them all about the fancy bands he's played in. And their minds, they get caught up in the glamour. And they wonder who he's pleasing, who's the greatest. Oh, please, Mr. Sax, play us a song, the one you learned in 39 in Frisco. Please, Mr. Sax, let us come along, step inside your dream and let the kids. 9 o'clock this morning. They say he died last night around 11. And the children stopped to listen to his playing. But they say they heard him play today at 7. And to this day, the children say, Mr. Sax still plays for them each morning. Oh, please, Mr. Sax, play us a song, the one you learned in 39 in Frisco. Please, Mr. Sax, let us come along, step inside.